Thank you. guest, our Woody Allen Barangay Magusigom, is now ready. Here is your question. If you were to create a hashtag for Kantilan in Kantilangnon dialect, what would it be and why? Again, if you were to create a hashtag for Kantilan in Kantilangnon dialect, what would it be and why?
Good evening. If I were to create a hashtag in Kantilangnon dialect, it would be Amo Ini. Because we should be loud and we should let not just the Kantilan, places outside Kantilan, and the Philippines, but the world, who we are, where we come from, and what we are capable of. Because I believe that we, Kantilangnons, have so much to offer and share to the world. Thank you.
Ng Barangay San Pedro. Can you make some noise?
Barangay San Pedro, here's the question. If you were to create a hashtag for Kantilan in Kantilangnon dialect, what would it be and why? Again, if you were to create a hashtag for Kantilan in Kantilangnon dialect, what would it be and why?
Thank you so much. If I were to create an hashtag, it would be hashtag Padajun. In life, we experience both circumstances, both good and bad. And I know some people here experiencing bad or the negative in life, but I want you to remember the hashtag Padajun because this would make us go forward and it will strengthen our faith, and that faith would give us confidence to go on through in life. And that confidence also gave me confidence to go on to, and that's it. And I will be the next Budya 2024.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Here's your question. If you were to create a hashtag for Kantilan in Kantilangnon dialect, what would it be and why? Again, if you were to create a hashtag for Kantilan in Kantilangnon dialect, what would it be and why?
If I were to create a hashtag for Kantilan in my dialect, that would be hashtag magtinabangay tatanan. Because helping one another improves our confidence, improves our community, and improves also ourselves, because helping is one of the important characteristics of a person that we should have. So that would be all. Thank you.
Thank you
so much.
Barangay Kalagdaan.
Yan, Barangay Kalagdaan. Laban kayong mga kamay dyan. Another round of applause.
These remarkable women have each shown their brilliance and strength, but now only one will take home the crown.
Let's begin by announcing our second runner-up. The contestant who will hold this title is someone who has shown exceptional poise and grace throughout the competition. Our second runner-up is Kalagdaan!
Presenting the award is Honorable Jimbo A. Lavares.
The moment! Again, ladies and gentlemen, the moment that we all have been waiting for! The new queen who will represent Kantilan with pride and honor!
Should the Mudyan ng Kantilan 2024 be unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will step in to carry on the responsibilities.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Mudyan ng Kantilan 2024 is
Kalagdaan!
Lolo Juarez. Ladies and gentlemen, together, let us crown in 5.